That's a different look for you, isn't it?
Are you the Keymaster?
Not that I know of.
Are you the Keymaster?
Yes. I'm a friend of his. He told me to meet him here. I didn't get your name.
Zool. I'm the gatekeeper.
Oh. What are we doing today, Zool?
Let's prepare for the coming of Gozer.
Gozer, huh?
Destructor.
Are we still going out?
Guys, if you're gonna stand, can I ask you to stand off to the side?
I guess the roses work, huh?
Take me now. Some creepy.
Actually, it's more of a guideline than a rule. You know, I can.
Look to what you inside
you. Go ahead. No, I can't. Sounds like you got at least two people in there already. Might be a little crowded. Come on, why don't you just quit trying to upset and disturb me, Dr. Ludwig? Just relax. Lie down there. Relax. Put your hands on your chest. What I'd really like to do is talk to Dana. I want to talk to Dana. Dana, it's Peter.
There is no Dana. There is only Zool.
Oh, Zool, you left. Well, come on. Come on, I want to talk to Dana. Dana, just relax. Come on. Dana, Dana. Can I talk to Dana?
There is no Dana, only Zool.
What a lovely singing voice you must have. Now, I'm going to count to three, Zooli. If I don't get to talk to Dana, there's going to be some real trouble in this apartment, I think. One. Two. Two and a half.
Keymaster of Gozer. Vulcan Sildrawar, Lord of the Sebulia. Are you the gatekeeper?
Hey, he pulls the wagon. I make the deals. You want to ride?
Wait for the sign. Then all prisoners will be released. You will perish in flame!
What an asshole.
Dropping off or picking up?
Dropping off.
Just a moment.
You a Ghostbuster?
Yes.
We picked up this guy. Now I don't know what to do with him. Bellevue doesn't want him, and I'm afraid to put him in a lockup, and I know you guys are into this stuff, so I figured we'd check with you.
All right.
Are you the gatekeeper?
You better bring him inside.
You are so kind to take care of that man. You know, you're a real humanitarian.
I don't think he's human.
What did you say your name was?
Vince Clortho, Keymaster of Gozer.
Report him to this. His name is Louis Tully. Lives in Central Park West.
Do you want some coffee, Mr. Tully?
Do I?
Yes, have some.
Yes, have some.